Right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, I'm Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com. An update on the gorgeous weather that continues across South Florida. On Tuesday, a few high clouds, but as you can see in our latest satellite imagery, the clouds moving away, making way for more great weather on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Now in the tropics, watching this area of disturbed weather just to the south of Cuba, right over the Cayman Islands, really soaking the Caymans on Tuesday. The Hurricane Center suggesting a 70% chance that this could become our next tropical cyclone, but as you can tell, the computer models want to keep it bottled up in the Caribbean, so we'll keep an eye on it over the next couple of days. And as always, here on the website, your updates on the tropics just a click away. Tonight, partly cloudy, nice and mild, overnight lows in the 60s. As we head toward Wednesday, another nice day. More sun, partly cloudy, mild and breezy with temperatures in the mid-80s. Your boating forecast looks great. Seas just 1 to 2 feet. And your First Alert 5-day forecast, more sun, comfortable temperatures through the weekend.